Amadeus Ticket Changer Refund. Automated calculation of applicable fare, penalties, and taxes. Did you know that around 5-10% of all airline tickets issued worldwide are refunded every month? Unfortunately, the current refund processing methods are complicated, time-consuming, and frequently frustrating for travel professionals. Additionally, manual processing is a significant risk of errors, which can result in more debit memos and potential revenue loss. Introducing Amadeus Ticket Changer Refund. Refund automates the ticket refund process, significantly cutting down the time required for calculations and easing your workload. As a result, you can provide a faster and more efficient refund service for both you and your customers. Let's begin. In our example, the passenger did not show up for the outbound journey. Before taking any action such as modifying or refunding an issued e-ticket, it's recommended to check the coupon status of the e-ticket. To check the coupon status, use the TWD transaction type followed by a slash and the letter L to identify line, then enter number 9, specify the FA element from the PNR and press enter. This will display the coupon status. In our case, the passenger was a no-show and the coupon statuses were suspended with the letter S. To process a refund, the coupon status must be O, open. It is the travel agent's responsibility to ensure the correct status of the coupons before initiating a refund. To initiate an automated refund with ATC using the PNRF, A or FH element line number for an e-ticket from a retrieved PNR. To display the refund record, follow these steps. Use the TRF transaction to start the refund. Type A slash, then L for line, followed by 9 for the F, A or F, H on line number 9 of the PNR element. Type another slash followed by the ATC refund indicator or press enter. To initiate an automated refund with ATC using the e-ticket number and display the refund record, follow these steps. Use the TRF transaction to begin the refund. Enter the prefix number 157 for Qatar Airways, followed by a dash and the 10-digit ticket. Type another slash followed by the ATC refund indicator or press enter. The system performs an automated calculation and the cancellation penalty amount for a no-show is 65,660 Pakistani rupees. We will manually verify the applied penalty amounts, although this is typically not necessary. As we've learned in our various videos, first check the outbound fare-based penalties using the FQD and FQN transactions. The no-show penalty is $235. Similarly, for the inbound fare-based penalties, the amount is also $235 for a no-show. The more restrictive fare rules apply when refunding a ticket. And in this case, both penalties amounts are the same. To convert currencies, use the FQC currency conversion transaction, followed by 235 for the amount and USD for the US dollar currency code. Then type a slash and PKR for the Pakistani rupees currency code. Press enter. This confirms that the automated calculated penalty amount of 65,660 Pakistani rupees has been accurately computed. Now use the TRFT transaction to display the breakdown of taxes. Press enter. Paid taxes. Refundable taxes. Here are the non-refundable or use taxes. Tax number 12, labeled 9, is a non-refundable tax. We will manually verify the 9 tax description using the FQN transaction. The 9 stamp duty is non-refundable. And this was correctly calculated by the system. Type the TRF transaction to switch from the taxes panel back to the main refund record. Press enter. You will now be back at the refund record. Use the TRFP transaction to process the refund. Press enter. Okay, refund process message along with airline ASAC reference. It's advisable to check the coupon status and query the sales report for the refunded e-ticket. Please remember to cancel the booking to prevent a no-show on the inbound journey. You've learned how ATC Refund automates the ticket refund process on Amadeus. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative videos.